A cold night on the way. We'll see temperatures fall to around freezing or even below that in some areas. I wouldn't be surprised if I see a few 20s peppered in across the upstate, certainly in the mountains. Cold mornings, warm afternoons. That's the theme moving forward here. Let me show you the hourly forecast for tomorrow. We're up near 60 degrees, a bit above where we should be for this time of the year and the start of a big warm up coming our way. In western North Carolina, we've got 30s that change to around 60 degrees by the afternoon with lots of sunshine. Unlike today where we had a few clouds, tomorrow will feature a lot more sunshine and into the 60s in many locations of the upstate, from Greenwood to Abbeville to Lawrence and Spartanburg, 58 there in Asheville. Let me show you the latest computer model that shows when changes do come our way. I'm mapping out some late day changes for Thursday. The rest of Wednesday looking just fine, lots of sunshine. Thursday starts off nice, but as the day goes on, clouds will increase across the area. Most of the daylight hours are completely dry. By the time we get to 8:30, 9 o'clock, some scattered downpours will begin to move through the area, and maybe even a rumble or two of thunder out of some of this activity, as most of this activity falls late evening Thursday into the very early morning hours of Friday. The rest of Friday looks to feature clearing skies. We'll have a breeze out of the northwest, which will bring in drier air for us as the day goes on Friday. In fact, lots of sunshine by the evening. Saturday looks to be very nice. We'll have a northwest wind, but there's not a lot of cold air coming along with this northwest wind. We'll be down around 60 for a high, but most of us are going to be dry. There's a little upper level clipper system that comes through late Saturday that'll give some light rain showers to the upstate. I'm thinking a few sprinkles here or there, and the time frame would be 8, 9, 10 o'clock. In the mountains, it would be a little bit of mountain snow, especially northwest of Asheville. That's a distant memory by the time we get into Sunday. In fact, we'll be close to 70 degrees in some locations on Sunday. This is the beginning of a warm up and another little clipper system coming in with a spotty shower on Monday. But other than that, it's all about this warm air coming up Tuesday, where we're going to be in the 70s. All eyes are on a front that'll be marching across the eastern United States on Wednesday. This could pack a punch with severe weather to our west. Right now, our threat looks low, but it's something we'll keep an eye on. This front's going to mean business. You got 70s on one side, you got colder air on the other side, and a lot of wind energy with this. So tornadoes in the south will be possible. Again, right now, our threat looks to be on the lower side, but all eyes will be on Wednesday. This passes through Wednesday night into Thursday. We'll have drier air begin to move on in. But all indications are, we will stay above normal in the temperature department. If we get cool, it'll be for about a day, then we warm right back up to above normal. So the 4-day looks like this: 60 degrees on Wednesday, evening showers on Thursday, early showers on Friday, then clearing skies, 66 for a high, back down to 60 for a high on Saturday, 62 on Sunday. We're climbing up from there, low 70s, and then there's that early heads up of some rain or storms for next Wednesday, about 8 days from now. So for the mountains, we got late day showers on Thursday, clearing and windy on Friday, windy on Saturday as well in the 40s, but you're at 60 degrees by Sunday.